From my parents, I want some storybooks. I want my grandparents to play with me. I want my teachers to give easy questions in the test. When I grow up, I want to be a doctor and a scientist.
So I want my parents and especially my father to support me in everything which I want and which I do. Because I love art. I want my grandparents to live along and the healthy and enjoy their life. From my teachers, I want they then to help me in English speaking well and understanding word which I don't know.
From my teacher, I want a holiday.
From my parents, I want lots of love and sweets. I want my teachers to not give homework. When I grow up, I want to be a good person. Thank you.
From my parents, I want lots of love and they should understand me and my problems. I want my grandparents to tell me lots of stories and give lots of love. I want my teachers to understand me and help me in my doubts. When I grow up, I want to become a good person.
I want my parents to support me to make a YouTube channel and to support me to become a counter hacker. I want my grandparents to stay healthy and bless me. I want my teacher to make a 9th to 12th classes in SGS because I want to stay in this school because I love this school. Thank you.
From my parents, I want lots of love.
I want my teacher to remember.
Hello everyone, I'm Manamara from class 8. And today I'm gonna share something with you. So I'm gonna share what I want from my teachers and from my parents and what I want to be when I will grow up. So from my parents, I want some time to play games. They don't give me any time to play games. That's why I want some time from them to play, to leave me alone so I can play games. I want my teachers to be happy rather than just thinking my loving children are not with me. So they should also be happy and not just crying there and thinking that, oh, my students are not there with me. And when I will grow up, I want to be a soldier and take care of every citizen in my country. I want to take care of every citizen in my country. I don't want anyone to be disturbed by any other countries, any bad man or any bad decisions. That's why I want to be a soldier. Thank you.